Hello and thanks for watching Proactive's Crypto Report. There's little to celebrate in the markets this Monday morning, crypto or otherwise, with all major digital assets cutting a bearish path concurrent with the major UK and US indices. Ethereum lost another couple of percentage points over the weekend, dragging its market price below $1,300. Bitcoin fared slightly better, though at $18,750, it remains below the key line of support. Global crypto market capitalization has headed south of the $920 billion mark, 3.5% below last Friday's high point. Ripple XRP's tremendous gains over the past week have also started to be chipped away at, with a nearly 4% drop on Monday bringing its market cap down to the $23 billion mark. Solana suffered the worst losses in the large cap altcoin space, having fallen over 5%, while Cardano and Polygon also fared poorly. Most of the top risers consisted of niche blockchain tokens, including IOTA and Quant, though Bored Ape Yacht Club's Ape token managed to add around 1.5%. It's a mixed bag in the decentralized finance space. Compound Finance and PancakeSwap were among the few risers in the markets this morning, though Lido and Synthetics went the other way, having lost 9% and 7% respectively. Thanks for watching. See you next time.